to see the Supreme Lord and his desires, his wish, his scheme of things operating everywhere. Ye etamam prapadhyante tam stati bhajamyaham. That is the vision of the Bhagavatas. The Bhagavatas, they understand there is nothing in existence except Krishna and his energies. Living entities, material world, Paramatma, Bhagavan, his personal life. Paramatma is a localized Leela of the Lord. Local God is Paramatma. God in Vrindavan, God in Goloka Vrindavan, God in Vaikuntha is called Bhagavan. God who is localized, who is involved in every local, because without him nothing, not a blade of grass will move. One who is Yajna Purusha, one who receives the Yajna of the living entities, is the local Paramatma. So the supremacy of the Lord, the sovereignty of the Lord over everything that exists, to see that is, to practice seeing that is Krishna consciousness.